Hey y'all, Allie Kerr, and I want to talk about a little toy that I love to use that a lot of people may have seen, may have played with, but I'm going to go over just some basics of the why and what it is and how you use it. So this is the TRX Suspension Trainer, and it uses body weight. It also uses balance, so we get to work on our upper body balance along with our lower body balance, because a lot of times if we do work on balance, it's mostly lower. So this really challenges the upper body balance. And just some little things, just kind of how it works. The straps, depending on the length, depending on the exercise, you can make them longer or shorter. So typically when you shorten the straps, it's gonna make the exercise a little bit easier for most exercises because you're actually lifting less of your own body weight. And then if you lengthen the straps for an exercise, you're actually gonna be lifting more of your own body weight. So that's gonna make it more challenging. So that's just a little tidbit for those that don't know how to adjust it or why. That's the why. So as far as exercises, I'm gonna just do, I don't know if you can see, I'll try to do one that we can get into the camera shot. So like a row, if I were to do the straps shorter and I wanted to work on my posture and my back strength and my arms, I could do a TRX row. So if I have shorter straps and I'm standing up a little bit higher at an angle and I'm pulling, so here I'm doing about maybe, I don't know, 30%. Maybe of my body weight. If I wanted to make it even easier, I could drop a foot back, and then I've got that back foot to help push, so that makes the exercise a little bit easier, so you can regress the exercise, or you can make the exercise harder. I can also walk forward, and now I'm lifting more of my body weight, so that makes it harder, or I can also then make the straps longer, which is gonna make, depending on what angle I'm at, it's gonna make it harder. So now, when I go down, I'm pretty much lifting most of my body weight, except for the calves down. So that's just one example of how you can progress or regress an exercise. And you want to make sure that exercise fits you and your fitness level and your joints, and making sure that you're doing what's appropriate for you, not just what somebody else is doing. So you want to work your body. This is the one you live in. So hopefully go try out some TRX straps. If you don't have any, come see us at the Pink Physique, and we'll show you how to use these. Bye!